shit! I'm a technical rapper. I'm a real technical rapper. Yo, I was bumping to this shit earlier. This shit is a throwback. And, I always fucked with it, so I figured I'd put my two cents in. I know a lot of niggas gonna hate me for this shit, but really, I don't give a fuck. Alright, let's get this shit started. I'm trying to get my shit right.
Yo, for all my killers in the $100 billers. For real niggas, they ain't got no feelings. Yeah.
But what?
Yo, saturation on imagination. My shit is dumb, socially unaccepted. I guess I'm showing my scum. Figure B.O., I figure to use this to my advantage. They never will understand it. The culture by Holly Savage. Knowledge, I'm dropping diction. Limited and restricted. Rappers mimicking actors. They not in the same division as us. Who bust? What sign you put up? Niggas will stay niggas and never will give a fuck. I'm just taking my time with heat. I hope to erupt. Like shaking a coca can. My motivation is up to a higher power. Getting rich so I can make it shower. Yo, fuck a telly, I could rent a tower. And if I crashed and burned in my last hour, I would still be number one without a fucking dollar. Hoochie mama, business, I give it no mind. These type of women would diss you and say you're wasting their time. And they ready to do whatever when you come and do fine. Shit, I'd rather make a killing while you make up your mind. You don't attract me and you won't extract me. From this energy, I can summon relentlessly. I bring a neutral to fucking noodles intensively. I'm brainwashing a brainwash so they can see. I got you stuck off the realness. Hate blazing, can you feel this? And your spirit in your heart when I spit this. Verbal combination and I spit the shit so motherfucking clear that Helen Keller could hear this. My new shit, I must be high on the blue stick or just sick. I'm taking shit from a new sense of bullshit. Why do these people even talk to me? All guys do is brag on who they gonna be. All girls do is swear one day they gonna leave. But the funny thing is no one succeeds. That's what I don't need. So I'm writing through pages, making sure my future is brighter than fireplaces. Me and my crew in Vegas, hunting in front of stages. Booking expensive restaurants, mate with the baddest waitress. An actress, I need a practice. Damn it, I need it now. This is the type of attitude my team giving out. So we kill niggas, we press the block as we ride through. That gets the pussy wetter than the typhoon. We tell them that we're killers and we'll die soon. That type of conversation makes a big boom. In society, I can see opportunity. Women, money, and drugs is nothing that's really new to me. I wanna see it all like it's new to me. I'll never drop the ball until I prove to be the new breed of rap music, and all can see that Sonny S is more dope than pharmacies. My armory is leaving these motherfuckers shook. Cause ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. Scared to death, scared to look, they shook. Ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. Scared to death, scared to look, they shook. Ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. Scared to death, scared to look, they shook. Ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. Scared to death, scared to look, they shook. Cause ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. Motherfucker! Word. Merkin season. Sonny Stevens in the ass.